What's up, everyone? Kawaii crew here, here to react to episode 7 of Heion Sedai, aka the Idaten Deities, only no peace. So without further ado, let's get to it. Here we go, episode 7 of Heion Sedai. Sada Bale. Okay, so they're not... Wait, are they not Zobel? Wait. Some silly old man, that's who they're talking to. Wait, did he say... The one true holy arbiter of divine... Okay, really? You proclaiming yourself to be the arbiter of Prontia. Okay, buddy. Okay. I'm pretty sure you've never even met the guy. However, these guys... The two that you're talking to... They've actually met him. They're actually friends with them. So yeah, I think they know a thing or two about who is and who isn't associated with Prontia. And I'm willing to bet that you are definitely not associated with Prontia. You are a liar. You are a fraud. Yeah. Wow, churchgoers with guns. And an RPG! And congrats, you just blew up your own church. Oh, Paula has angel wings. I mean, I guess she's not wrong. Yeah, how's that for just a costume? Oh, that was easy. Well, that was easy. Oh man, I was expecting some sort of big fight. I expected all to be slaughtered, Kingsman style. Oh, first color palette change. Did you not see him stop a bullet? She stopped a bullet. Yeah, how's that for evidence? I'm gonna be honest, I'm a little surprised they didn't go with the fast forward option. That's usually what happens when they get exposition. When we get exposition. But I guess they didn't do it this time. I guess mainly because it's only like... six lines of dialogue? Three sentences? Tough. And your god is wearing clown shoes. And he's also a massive dork. Ah. Yes. Oh, what's wrong with guys? I thought you... What's wrong with not defying a god? You dare defy a god? Yeah, you think he doesn't know? Yeah, they just want only some humans dying, not all of them dying. I'm like, yeah, they're like, yeah, mass murder, but you know, humans killing each other, you know, bombs, terrorist attacks. Okay, maybe not terrorist attacks, but you know, humans, you know, committing all kinds of sins, lust, wrath, envy, humans killing each other, humans stealing from each other. That's all fine, but. Mass genocide, all-out war. Nah, that's a problem. Destroying nature. Can't have that. I can respect that. Yeah, you don't want to defy your own gods, do ya? Oh, Migu. Hey, I mean, she's a really good observer, apparently. Oh, shit! Oh, we got one! Oh, two! Is that a man? Oh! wait, nah. I was gonna make a filthy joke, but nah. I have more class than that. So he's improving? But I think he's still improving, right? Oh, that's the, oh, wow, that do okay. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, that's right. He's scared shitless of her. Yeah, y'all should probably just flee right now. There's all four of them is here. There's four, no, five out of ten here? Basically the whole gang. What? What? Oh, what the fuck? Well, Zobel just lost one of their most valuable players. Yeah, I think they might be screwed. Unlike you. Wait, what? I mean, to be honest, I too want to help Miku rebuild a human race, the demon race, and a human race. Depends on how demon she is. Actually, no, she's 100% demon. Yes, I do want to help her build a demon race. Miku, please have my babies. If not, then I'll take Pichelot. Pichelot's good as well. Oh shit! Oh! Now y'all are trapped inside your own headquarters. Y'all can't escape. Oh? What are you two about to do? What? I think it's a little too late to be thinking about that. I think I think it's more than one of them. Ah, you won't get a crack at anything. Not just her voice, her whole being. I'm sorry to break it to you, Nun, but I don't think the gods have saving in mind. Oh my god. Yeah, like that guy over there. Well, you better be ready to dig your own grave. Oh, never mind. Never mind. He doesn't need a grave. He needs a bucket. Oh, is that Brandy? Oh my god. No, wait. No, that's not Brandy. Ooh, very nice shot. I don't know, I'd say that Miku drawing's pretty accurate. And y'all just turn into ground beef. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, no, they're still breathing. You can still handle them, right? Oh. Oh. Damn! Damn! I must say, like, Brandy seems to be a lot more cunning than I expected. She's legit doing, Rui's tactics from, Demon Slayer. She's controlling bodies with her, with threads. Not to mention the fact that she's legit strategizing real time and everything. Like, damn. Is this like, oh shit. Is this like the first Zolbell character that's actually gonna give Rin a challenge? I'm not so sure about that. There you go. Good job, Hayato. What's he doing here? Wait, he's the emperor? Alright, let's see what you got, buddy. Okay. Shit's going down once again. Overall, another great episode of Heion Sedai. So yeah, this is once again another episode that's setting up for a big fight. At least that's what it seems. Because we still have Rin's, going head-to-head with, Brandy. Although not directly. Not yet. And now we're gonna have, Hayato versus Barco. That was his name, right? But he's also the Emperor. So, yeah. It's been a while since we've seen... No, wait. Yeah, I don't think we've seen, like... Yeah, I don't think we've seen, I have to fight a demon, like, by himself. Right? I don't know, we'll see. We'll see if he, we'll see how he stacks up against this guy. Yeah, I can't wait to see what episode 8 is all about. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel, follow me on Twitter, support my Patreon. Links in the description down below, and I'll see you next time.